From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. As part of Gun Violence Prevention Week, San Diego Unified School District is teaming up with the city attorney's office in a joint effort to try to keep guns away from kids. They're trying to raise awareness about a new San Diego law requiring all firearms to be stored safely at home. And the district is trying to take steps to inform parents of the new law written by the city attorney. It requires that all parents store their guns in locked containers in their homes. And today the district plans on voting to adopt a resolution supporting that ordinance. Wild end to a chase on the 15 near El Cajon Boulevard in City Heights. Officers shot out a window while a dog circled a stolen minivan multiple times before finally leaping through the window, latching onto the driver's arm and forcing him out. Officers take him down and finally arrest him. Incident started as a high-speed chase after the man's car matched a vehicle seen leaving a reported home burglary. Viejas Arena will be packed again tonight as the undefeated Aztecs take on New Mexico. Team is still ranked fourth in yesterday's new AP poll. SDSU beat Air Force Saturday to go to 24-0, the only unbeaten team in Division I. The Aztecs could clinch the Mountain West title if they win tonight and Colorado State loses. Tip-off is at 8 p.m. Let's get a check on our weather now. Megan?
A really nice afternoon in store for us. A quick drop in temperatures this evening, though. This afternoon, highs in the mid to upper 60s for the coast, inland and desert areas. Some areas in the low 70s with 40s and 50s in the mountains. The gusty winds we saw this morning will taper off into the afternoon and evening. Temperatures remain in the mid 60s along our coast into our President's Day weekend, while inland neighborhoods will mostly be in the mid to upper 60s. Jim?
Megan, thank you. And for the latest news, weather and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News mobile app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.